one fine day we came to know that her mother actually, she helped me to know that some education expo is going on. So we went there and we explored all the premier schools were there. So we could shortlist from there and we visited Beansprouts. And later we came here where we could find our child more happy. And all the staff was very helpful in introducing all the process and what factors they have considered while starting the school. And finally, when we actually were about to go back, so she was so happy that she denied to go back with us. So that actually changed our mind. Yes, this is the school where actually she wanted to come.
Since Bluebells has a 40 years of legacy in the education, and we have been looking for the school where we can think our child is safe, she's getting the right kind of an education. So there only we made our mind, yes, this is the right school wherein we can rope our child.
When I interacted with your teachers here and Beansprouts, they also said, you know, their directors have visited many of the countries in Finland also. So they are trying to copy the system, or you could say, you know, they are trying to replicate that model here also. So that could fascinate us.
For me, daycare should be like a home away from home. And for us working, especially for us, we both are working. So we want that our child should be in safe hands, spend her day well. So looking at this Beansprouts, looking at their curriculum, how she'll spend her day, we find that this is the appropriate place for her.
Here also I saw in classes, there are different methods to ensure that, you know, your child actually don't mug up the things but learn it practically. Playing with sand, and I saw dal and beans also there. So those things actually help in enjoying the learning.